So guys, what is up? We are back in our Survival Evolved, and today, I'm not 100% sure what we got. I'm not just kidding. I know what we're doing. So as you can see in my hand, I got myself a fancy schmancy riot shield brought to me by none other than the ever so friendly Mazion. If you want to see a little bit more in-depth of a video regarding it, check out tomorrow. We're going to have me and him have an awesome video going up tomorrow about it. I think you'll love it. And well, as a little bit of fight. Speaking of that, gladiator fights. Hopefully we can get some of those going on the server, but like a huge coliseum and just have us like jousting and not jousting. That's the wrong. They don't do that in coliseums. Fighting to the death with gladiators, having tournaments. I think there's a lot of cool things. Hopefully we can work that out and that'll be fun. But for now, it's time for us to go off and try and have some fun specifically on our spider. And also, we gotta name the bad boys. So, if you guys know the drill. Maybe you don't. Maybe you're new to Season 3. So, pretty much how it works. Whenever we tame up a new dino, I like asking you guys what to name it. So, in the comment section down below, let me know what you want to name our beautiful Oranio. Let me know by leaving a comment. Let me know by liking other people's comments that you also happen to like. By commenting on other people's comments that you happen to like, saying, hey, that's an awesome idea, stuff like that, and just be awesome, think of brainstorm stuff together. It'll be great, I promise, but we need to find an awesome name for this little bugger. Look at him, little teethies and eyes, and that's horrifying. Oh my god, I just realized he has like 2, 2, 3, and 1. He has like an eighth eye, except all spiders have 8 eyes, right? I don't know. Anyways, let's have ourselves our humble little abode. Hopefully we'll be able to improve upon that soon. We have ourselves our beautiful little Pita Griffon and our party Spino. We gotta get that guy a saddle soon and probably even tame up a better one. Maybe have some babies with some more Spinos around here. But for now, we got ourselves Forgot. We can't move. that spider is insanely lightweight. So what we're gonna have to do here is go ahead and put away pretty much everything we have that weighs anything. So this is not gonna be a fun experience if we get murked and or die. So is this enough to move around? This is, we can move around. Kind of slow, but that's okay. What do we want to level up now? That is a good question. So, when we have here to choose between health, melee damage, weight, all that jazz on. Oh, he actually has a lot of levels. Well, let's just see how much does his melee damage go up by. 22%, pretty solid. His weight, it goes up by 8, not too great. Health, and all right, 40, I'm thinking health might be our best bet for this guy. Maybe a little bit of stamina, but main thing, I'm thinking health and turn him a little bit tanky because they seem to be kind of weak. So hopefully if we can level this guy up enough, we will have some fun. And I mean, we're going to have fun either way. But yeah, so the new update did come out today. That is why we do have the awesome sword. That's why I showed off the Gigantosaurus. I know I'm butchering the name. I'm going to call it Gigantosaurus because it seems awesome to call it that. But, yeah, we can't go out on an adventure quite yet because we're not going to try and take one of those things on alone. We need the help of some beautiful people on the server. And no one's really around to help right now, and I did want to get you guys a video out today. So that's exactly what we're going to be doing. And unfortunately, this will not be of anything super new. Oh, what was that? But, yeah, some of the new stuff they add like, soap to, like, clean the vandalism off walls in case people, like, paint on your walls. What else did they add? I'm trying to think. I mean, the Gigantosaurus, which, again, we'll have a fun time taming that bad boy up. Don't worry, but if you want to check out what it's all about, you should look at the video I posted earlier today. That'll be a good one. Give you guys some Giganto in the meantime. And, trying to think what else really. That's about, actually no, I think there might be one more thing. The swords and the shields, and I'll go over those a little bit more in depth later. No worries about that. Speaking of that, we gotta get this guy some food. Never mind, he's got his spoiled meat on him. So I wanna try and take out some passive dinos with him first, because I'm just scared to take on anything too strong. Because the spider doesn't seem to be the strongest thing out there. So this is a level 16 wild packy. Why don't we go out? We'll try to do something with this. So, if I'm not mistaken, if we right-click with the spider, we shoot out webs. That is right. We can shoot out webs. Also, the Eye of Sorin is staring into our souls, and I think it's trying to melt our face. That's bad. But so we're going to go ahead and try to web the guy up. That should slow him down a considerable amount. And once that happens, hopefully we'll be capable of hitting him with an RKO, John Cena style, and absolutely suplexing him, you know? Because that completely makes sense, I swear to God. Now then, are you ready? We gotta wait for the stamina to come back up. Stamina on this guy, not the best. Stamina is actually awful. It's quite atrocious. But, hey, you know, A for effort, right? So, let's go ahead and walk over to the packy. As long as we don't sprint, it doesn't go down too badly. Let's go down to the packy here. Worst case scenario, too, we can hop out and do some sword choppy-choppy with him. And let's go ahead and spray him with that. I seem to have missed my targets. Wow. There we go. Come on, spray. How do I do this? I don't know how to do this. Hello? Do I have to be, like, really close? I really can't. Can I just not do it to dinos? Maybe you can only do it to people. I mean, that would kind of make sense. Oh, no. We got him. We got him webbed up. Look at that. Look at how slow he is. Look at that. And he's barely doing any damage to us, too. We should be able to take this little packy out. We can attack very quickly. Oh, okay. So, I mean, when it comes to smaller dinos, our Aranio here, it's a little bit formidable. Is it the strongest dino in the world? No, because it's not even a dino. Is it the strongest creature in the world? No, by no means. But hey, you know, A+ for effort. And let's see if it works. I want to see what the web shooting might do to a flyer like the Pteranodon. When you think about it, the role of the spider is not to be a strong tank. If anything, it's kind of a support role, because what it does is it slows them down. Oh my god, we almost killed the thing. Wow. Is his spider shooting that strong? That doesn't make sense. Is his web shooting that strong? That is insane. What the? All right, and he seems to have really sped up. But yeah, that can really slow people down. So having an army of these might not be an awful idea, because what they can do is serve as an awesome support dino. Because if you have one of these, let's say you're taking on like, I don't know, maybe like an Alpha Raptor or something, spray them with some webs, they're going to be pretty dang slow for quite a while. And if they are like that, you should be able to do some good damage to them and not really worry about stuff. So let's take the Fiomia, for instance, here. Mr. Fiomia, how do you do? Tip of the hat to you. Now, question is, what is up? That's a Carno in the distance. Let's not fight the Carno. I'm trying to fight like reasonable things here. Let's spray. He shoots off like in a weird angle. I don't know how to explain that. He shoots off in a very weird angle. It's like to the right or something. I don't know. I'm just gonna go up close. Oh, that's a level 120 Fiomia. But yeah, that really slows him down. And once they're slowed down, you can really start to do some damage. Now, I don't know. Does the web shooting actually do a lot? It seemed to have really hurt that Pteranodon. That's what I noticed. So I don't know. This Fiomia, to be fair, is level 120. It's by no means gonna be weak. So I'm not really sure what to say, but you can really slow creatures down. And, you know, if you have one of these spiders helping you out with like a hunting party, it's got some potential to be very, very useful. So keep that in mind. Very solid tame. Is it a pain? Yes, it's a very large pain, but you can really slow some creatures down with it. So let's try and get one of these Dillos here. I don't know how you shoot this. This is so confusing. Like, it really is. That's a level 68 Dillo. Maybe it's best we don't tussle with a 68 Dillo now that I think about it. Let's try to find a low level. Let's stay away from that Carno. Nope, 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 nope. Nope. Staying away from that. Looking for some friendly Dillos. Not friendly Dillos, but weak Dillos. Dillos aren't really friendly. And that's not their nature. Now then, some other kind of cool stuff to talk about. Well, I mean, the Gladiator stuff's going to be coming up soon on the server. Make sure you keep an eye out on that. Hopefully it is. Not 100% set in stone, but probably, hopefully, sort of, maybe. It will. That's kind of the game plan. Other than that, though, updates. I think next week they're supposed to be adding in the Catapult, the Minigun, the Kairaku, which is the penguin, and the Anglerfish of the deep sea. So we're going to have some very cool things in this upcoming week. I think there's more as well. That's kind of just the main notable stuff I was able to remember. Yeah, I think so. Okay, well, yeah, I think that's about it in regards to that. Now then, if this is a weak enough turtle, I would not mind trying to go up against it. Not weak at all. Mm-mm, I'm not doing that. I would rather keep my soul and my body intact, along with the spider. You know, spider's gonna have to go through some low-level taming. Maybe what we could do is bring out some stronger dinos with our spider and hopefully level him up, but really in the end he's never gonna be too much of a tank, unfortunately. It's just not in his nature, unless we go ham on the leveling, which is always possible if we have him in like a party. You know, if we have a little raiding party when we take down like an Alpha Rex or something, there would be some XP to go around with. That is for sure. Okay, now then the question is, if we throw him on attacking target, how good is he? Yo, you gonna help out? There's a really mad Packy. Help me out, Aranio. There you go. Yes, so he actually does shoot webs on his own. Oh my god, he's a savage. Ooh, sweet baby Aranio. Now this is a good development. So, very, 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 very good support role. He knows to shoot off his web, which is actually awesome. I wasn't sure if the AI was that smart. He can shoot off his web. He's smart enough to do that. He's not smart enough to follow me, though. I gotta learn these whistles, too. Everyone's constantly telling me to learn the whistles. I really do have to learn them, but I don't know them right now. So, the Dodo. Let's take out the Dodo. Not even. Yeah, so as you guys can tell from the sword, the range on this thing is awful. Never mind. Dodo's dead. Let's get hit it on that turtle real quick. He's gonna shoot off his web. I don't know if he hit him. I don't really know what a slowed down turtle would look like. But let's be sure to help out our spider here so we can work on some of that. Hopefully he doesn't die. I don't know how strong our turtle is. You know, against low-level dinos, he stands a pretty solid chance. And as long as we keep working on that health, maybe if we get him like 1k health, I'd be pretty trusting with having him in like a raid party, because that web shooting ability, a lot of people were complaining that the spiders aren't that strong. They're not supposed to be strong, but what they are is absolutely awesome. they're very awesome. Are you going to collect the body? No? Okay, there you go. Collect the body. Collect it. Nom. They are very awesome in that regard, though. It's just like, yeah. Absolutely awesome. I'm like at a loss for words. I don't know, because everyone was telling me, I was just constantly hearing how the spiders are like, they're useless, they're so weak. Maybe people just weren't using them right, because in my eyes, these things are everything but useless. If you have one of these following you around, you have a decent amount of health in him, and he's not your lone dino, you know, you're gonna have a fun time, because when he attacks, he's gonna be able to slow down the enemy considerably. And that should help everyone out, because a slowed down enemy, especially when you get into like raptor territory, maybe even like alpha stuff, slowing down the enemy is going to be very awesome. Maybe even use them on like a Giganto, because Gigantos, if you saw my video, they're pretty quick. They're actually very surprisingly quick. I think they're just one drawback is stamina. But other than that, I don't know. I really don't. All right, level 4 Packy. All right, let's see if our spider can take you out in a 1v1, bro. Can you 1v1 him? I hope so. Oh no, we got ants. All right. Oh no, he's taking some damage. Oh no, I don't wanna. Yeah, watch out, watch out. Watch out, watch out. Oh no, these are some strong. Oh my god, we pissed everything off. All right, this is going down. Spider, please don't die for the love of everything. I believe in you, I believe in you. Oh yeah, yeah, do that. Do it, there we go. Nice. All right, Aranio, we did good. We took out a considerable amount of these fellas. Why don't we go ahead and harvest them and see? He can't harvest chitin at all, can he? No. No, he can't. Well, that makes me sad, but still, I like this guy. I like him a lot. It's going to take a while to level him up, though. Really is. We're going to have to take him out on a party with Party Spino. Get it? Party Spino? Party? No? Bad jokes? Okay, I'll be quiet. But once we get a saddle for Party Spino, hopefully we can do that soon. We are in desperate need of a saddle. It shouldn't be too hard, though. Hopefully we'll be able to do some fun stuff with that. But as you guys can see, Aranio here, very good support role. And I mean, he did just happen to get into a little bit of a tussle there. He lost about 150, I'd guess, at this point, because he had to take an account. He regenerated a little bit. 150 health. That's, you know, it's not too bad. That is not too bad at all. And there's a Parasaur. Did we go after the Parasaur? I feel like we could take out the Parasaur in time and show his hunting prowess, because I think that's where he excels, is slowing down fast creatures and as a support role. And I think we're doing a pretty dang good job proving that, because I don't know. We're doing good, though. We're doing good. All right, Mr. Parasaur, what is up? I'm just going to go ahead, do that, make it slow as a whistle. I don't know. That's like a Flo Rida song or something. I was trying to be witty. I'm not really witty. Let's make sure to re-spray you. It seems that that does a decent amount of damage, too. Like, we got to get that stamina back real quick. Please, can I get that stamina back before he starts running away? There we go. Spray him. Spray him down. Yeah, so it might be a good idea to up his stamina. Because his stamina is, it leaves a lot to desire for. But really, it's a decent hunter. And actually, I think his webbing does more damage than his normal attack. Funnily enough, that might actually be completely reasonable. I don't think I'd be saying that. But you can see here, the Uranio, absolutely awesome creature in that regard, and he's able to do very good damage. You know, very good damage. But I'm gonna go ahead, let's get him back into the city. Some of you guys are leaving comments, Star, don't leave the gates open, people get, you know, that's not cool. That is true, because Lady Wellington can't get out. I think I forgot to like close a gate once. I might have closed it after the video and you guys just didn't see it. I'm not defending myself 100%. I'm acknowledging I could have completely forgot to. But I think I closed all the doors and whatnot, so we should be pretty good in that regard. Let's get some stamina back. I don't feel like walking forever, although there's just something so satisfying about just, you know, riding a spider. There really is. And I love that. I can't wait until we get the chance to hopefully ride up some Titanoboas or Titanoboas, however you want to call them. I like calling them Titanoboas just because it involves a very fun way of saying it. Catch my drift? All right, let's close that back up. Get our Uranio back in here. And start making our way back home. And pretty successful hunting trip. I like it. You know, we got ourselves a decent amount of meat. Is that why we went out originally? No, I just want to show off this spider. And, I mean, we got him a level. So, you know, I think it's pretty good. And, you know, it's been a good day. It's been a good day. And make sure to keep an eye out tomorrow. Because you saw a little bit of the sword in action. Sword pretty strong. And this is just a default sword. This isn't like an apprentice or a journeyman or nothing. No, this is a default sword. And like I said, it's pretty strong. So it's really awesome. So there's a lot of stuff too. There's a lot of stuff. Like a lot of these new items that they added in. Especially the shields. You'll see what I'm talking about tomorrow in tomorrow's video. But shields leave a lot to be left desired in regards to durability. So that's something that they definitely should work on. And by work on, just at least hopefully get some blueprints for some better shields and swords. And whew, there's going to be a lot of potential. Because swords, absolutely awful range. But I'll be damned if they aren't really powerful. They might be the most powerful melee weapon right now. And there's only one version of the sword. There's only the sword. It's made out of iron, and repairing it is it takes a decent amount. And whatnot. Yo, whoa. Why does my spider look really weird? I think it's like he's kind of up on the wall. I don't know. I was going to say it looks kind of weird. But yeah, it's going to go ahead and do its... Oh, he's still following me. Okay, let's get you to stop following me there, big guy. And yeah, level 32. It's not too shabby. We're doing good. I'm liking this. Our first official tamed dino that you guys will hopefully be naming in the comment section down below. Make sure to leave that comment. And also hit that like button too, you know, because a lot of you guys lately, we've been getting a lot more likes on videos. And that really does mean a lot to me. It shows support. And it's like, hey, you know, by leaving a like, it's not just like some arbitrary thing. It's like, no, that really lets me know I'm liking the series. Keep doing it, Star. It's honestly the best indication of if I should keep doing stuff. So, you know, if you want ARK to keep on going, which it will be, but if you want to voice your opinion, be like, I love this series, and then hit that like button, because that's what it's for. It's for showing the love. It's for showing the like, actually, but I like, love, same difference. But yeah, that is going to go ahead and do it for me. Thank you guys so much for watching the video, as always, and hopefully, I'll see you next one.